everyone. Welcome in. Happy TLN. I'm Jess. I'm joined once again by my lovely partner, David. Say hello.
Good day, morning, evening, wherever you are. Welcome. Let's get this adventure party rolling.
Let's get it started. Hi.
Who's ready for some adventures?
Adventure is out there. I was waiting to say that all weekend. Hello to Giggles.
I don't know what that is.
It's from Up.
Oh.
When Ellie, when she's small, and they are both bonding over, yeah.
I just remember crying at that one, so I think I've shut that.
Shut that part out. I remember crying a lot, so yeah. Hello, Giggles and Hornist and hey. Matthew and Shannaranner and Lady T and Razorwind.
Shannaranner, that's fun to say.
Yeah. Hello, hello, happy TLN. Thanks to the Murphs and Ruel for that wonderful, wonderful raid. Yes, this weekend is going to be quite fun. One, because we're playing adventure games. An adventure theme for
me. Well, first it's because we're playing games.
Yes, yes. So let's backtrack. That's before the list.
Yes. The fun starts there.
The fun starts there. So we're playing games. And then on top of that, we're playing adventure-themed games this weekend.
Yes.
And on top of that, we're playing one of our favorite adventure games today.
It really is. When you look at our list, this is like...
This is up there. Up, up, up.
Top, top, top.
Top tier. We're playing Clank today, friends. And not just regular base Clank, which is also fantastic, but we are playing with one of the Expedition expansions called Gold and Silk, which comes with new components, a new board to play with, some additional rules. You still need the base game. Yes, there is a spider.
Spiders.
There is some of the base game components you'll still need, like the adventure deck and all that kind of stuff, but all the added bits kind of just give it some more addition.
Is it actually called the adventure deck?
I don't know.
It
I'm
might
saying
be, that
it.
Sounds right, but like, hey, that's what it's called today.
Yeah. Hey, Dutch. Hey, Tokra. Welcome in.
Hey.
So we're going to be playing with that. And what's really cool about it is I think after playing this Expeditions expansion, I think from now on, we'll introduce people to Clank playing one of these boards.
Sure.
Yeah.
Because it tweaks... It's a nice little tweak.
Right.
And it gives a fun theme, and it's not too much to bite off. So, yeah, I agree. Like, this could be a wonderful introduction.
Wonderful, wonderful introduction. So, friends, for those that aren't familiar with Clank, it is a deck-building adventure game. So it takes a little extra stuff with deck-building games that you're familiar with. But it adds a board element where you're moving actual pieces and dungeon crawling, or dungeon diving, I should say. And in this one in particular, the one that we're going to be playing is we're going to be playing on the silk side, where we're actually diving into a spider's lair and trying to grab artifacts before the giant spider comes and gets us.
We need to bring sharp things to cut through that silk.
Cut through the silk. Exactly right. Hello, Corthane.
Silk makes it sound so nice.
It does. It does. But
the
it's
silk
actually,
side.
It's the silk side. It's nice. You know,
it's webs.
It's webs.
It's in your face.
Yeah.
Slashing through webs.
So, friends, before we get started, I will let you all know at the end of the show today, we will be giving away copies of Digital Gloomhaven and Perfect Moobot. It was like, it knew. It was like...
You and the Moo in sync?
Yeah, we're in sync today, not Backstreet. So,
Just you and the Moo.
So there we go, friends. If you want to enter the giveaway for Digital Gloomhaven, we are giving away two digital copies of it. If you want to enter, send me a whisper here on Twitch with the word festival in the little chat bubble, and I will let you know that you've been entered into the giveaway. And then at the end of the stream, because this game will go, you know, probably 90 minutes or so, we'll give away those two copies. And it's a worldwide giveaway, so it doesn't matter where you are, friends. We're just going to give you a digital code. So shout out to Cephalofair for doing that. Thank you so much. For them, they are
Big
our
up,
stream.
Sepulcher. That's fantastic.
Stream sponsor for the weekend. Yes, and I know Ruel has been working his tail off trying to get things going for the campaign for Gloomhaven 2nd Edition, so that's been pretty awesome. So, yeah, friends, feel free to drop me those whispers. They're already starting to come in. So, yes, friends, whispers. It's going to be... yes, remember, I think we decided this last time we did a TLN giveaway, but the whisper is not actually, like, physically talking to your screen. It's actually typing in a message to me, like a DM. They call
but
it a please, whisper.
Please, while you type it, whisper festival.
As you're so typing it.
If you really, really want to put all the good juju onto your entry, festival.
Type it in.
Oh, geez. Type while whispering.
Type while whispering.
It's the one too.
It's the way to do it. Oh my good grief.
Best of all.
That's yeah. Clickety, clickety, clickety. Yeah, see, Shannon Ranner knows. This just
oh, did I give away their secret? Did you already know that's how it works?
Oh no. So yes. And thank you to everyone that's going to be joining today for
TLN is kicking
TLN.
Off. This is going to be good.
This
weekend.
Is going to be good stuff, everybody. Good,
Do
good
not
stuff.
Leave your place of residence or wherever it is that you get Wi-Fi.
Just take your laptop outside.
Go to Starbucks or whatever place has some. Go to the library. Go.
Yeah, wherever you can
Does
get
your
some
dentist
Wi-Fi.
Dentist give you free Wi-Fi. Like,
yeah, do whatever you gotta do to make that happen. And just leave your computer on and ride the ray train because we're gonna be here for 12 hours. Well, not me and not David, but TLN will be here for 12 hours. So
today.
Today and then tomorrow.
It's not done yet. There's more.
There is more. Yeah. It's hot outside. Stay inside and watch TLN. There you go, Jenny. See?
Win-win.
Jenny is actually being logical in this whole situation. We're just reckless here because we're playing adventure games. You kind of have to do some reckless activity if you're doing adventure, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or party. Adventure party.
Yeah. Yeah. Something.
One or the other.
One or the other. Something, something, something is happening. Good, good. I'm getting whispers from on Twitch and also people typing, I'm whispering this to you. So thank you. I'm so glad people are following the instructions to the letter. I love it. I love it. So, David.
Hello, Jesse.
Are you ready to dive into this expansion here?
Yes, I have my pickaxe.
Oh yeah, so your adventurers are actually slightly different in
so
this
I'm
expansion
ready for
too.
Some chip chopping.
Yeah.
You have your sword, little dagger.
Yeah.
So we are ready to rock and roll.
We are ready to rock and roll. So let's get down to the table, friends, and explain what's happening here.
Clank!
Clank! I feel like there needs to be some sort of, like, adventure theme song for Clank, because Clank, y'all, Clank has been around for, like, ever and a day, right? It was one of our first purchases, I think, when we were talking about getting, like, big box games, you know? It was one of our, like, top things that we were like, you know what? We have to get this, you know, onto the table. Purchase it for ourselves because it is just such a good game. I cannot tell y'all how fantastic it has been.
Seriously, go to Jess's BGG profile.
Yes.
Jess_CCG?
Yes.
Jess_CCG, just like all her handles. And see where Clank ranks for her. It's... top three?
It has to be in the top three, if not top five.
Definitely top five.
Yeah.
But I would say it's probably top three.
Yeah.
And it's up there for me as well. It's probably top five. Love Clank. They did such a good job at capturing the deck building fun, but then giving you something to go do with your deck. Like,
yes.
Yeah. It's good times.
So, Kit Kat says, I've never played Clank or seen it. Can you solo it? Yes. So there is, although I'm not sure.
Definitely with Clank in Space.
Clank in Space, well, they did have the solo, but that was through Renegade Game Studios because, little side note, friends, this game was originally published by Renegade Game Studios. However, the licensing for Clank recently was purchased in the last year or so by Direwolf Digital. And so I am not sure if the app is still available for soloing, but I do know there is a way to solo it with a digital app.
Oh, Hornus.
Thank you, Hornus. You are the bomb.
Do they have a solo campaign for the base Clank? Because they had base Clank with all kinds of awesome expansions like we have here, the Golden Silk. There's a mummy one. There's an underwater one. Like whatever theme really draws you. But then they also had a full standalone Clank in Space, which is a very similar game, but with some extra cool stuff added onto it. So it's like a little bit chunkier version of Clank.
Yes.
With a whole new theme, you're now in space and you're invading a spaceship to go download the data you need.
Yes, and Hornus says yes, the base one and in space.
Perfect.
So Kit
Thank
Kat.
Thank you, Hornus.
Kit Kat, listen to Hornus, don't listen to me, apparently. But
bull.
Yes.
We can listen to bull.
If you're interested, though, in seeing how the solo mode is played, on my YouTube channel, I actually did a VOD like a year ago or even later than that of Clank in Space. I did a whole solo campaign with the app included. And it was a blast.
And it's not just like one solo game, right? Like it is a campaign. Mm-hmm. Like you get to keep going.
I think there was five adventures in the solo campaign.
Yeah. So that's a cool thing.
Yeah, it was cool. See, Tok'ra knows what's going on. So yes. And Ruel is still giving love to original Clank. Yeah. It still holds up to this day. I agree. And good evening, Tan. Welcome in. Thank you.
Hey, Tan.
For hanging out. Yeah. TLN is already bad for my space and my wallet. Well, we're glad you're here, Kit Kat. We're glad you're here, and we're glad we can feed your addiction. So we go. Yeah, space. And I will also say, Kit Kat, for the Clank in Space, if you are a sci-fi fan, if you are a fantasy fan, there is a lot of cool like little Easter eggs in that game.
This one has a lot from various fantasy, medieval, fun stories.
Space
has a lot of great, you'll have fun flipping through the cards and seeing all the stuff they did.
Yes. Did someone say Jess and Clank in Space? Oh, thank you, Tan. So there we go. I'm assuming that's the link to my VOD.
Tan is on it.
Thank you. Yes, there we go. So Hornus says the app is called Direwolf Game Room. It is on iOS, Android, and on Steam. So yeah. And friends, if you want to see more Clank later on this afternoon, I believe at 2 p.m., the Book of Nerds and the wonderful Lorena from Cribbage and More will be playing Clank Catacombs today.
Oh, the new modular board.
Yes.
Hey, cool.
So we're going to get all the things of Clank. They've added an app for Catacombs as well. Look at that. So, friends, what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be diving into this lair. The goal of the game is to try to get one of these amulets here. Artifacts, not amulets. Artifacts. And get back up before the spider finds their disturbance and tries to destroy you. However means necessary. If you are able to cross over to the above ground area, you will be safe. However, if you don't end up with enough movement...
You can still die.
I
guess you don't technically die.
No, you get captured or something.
You lose all your life, but the locals find you and they still let you...
They resurrect your body or I don't know, something strange. Anyway, if you don't have enough movement or ability to get above ground and you perish down here, you lose all of your loot, basically.
It is game over.
It is game over. So the goal is also to try to get above ground with all your loot before the spider comes and gets you. And the ultimate goal is essentially to get all the way out and back to the castle. So, because you get bonus points for that. The way we're going to do that, friends, is we have each have our own deck that we're going to be building throughout the game. And on a turn, we're going to draw the top five cards from our deck and execute the actions in whatever way we see fit. There are movements in the form of boot symbols, like you see here. There are swords in the form of this symbol here, which will allow us to slay minions as we're going through the dungeon, as well as those two symbols are needed for some of these areas here for the silk lair, we shall call it. That'll give us extra stuff. So if we reach an icon, I'm just going to show everybody kind of a little bit up close here. Has like a spider web. If you have one movement of a boot or one movement of a sword, you're basically slashing through the silk webs to try to continue on with your exploration. So having those two symbols in particular are going to be necessary.
Yeah.
Right? And then also finally, we have our, what are they called these?
Skill.
Skill points, which is your currency for the game. So you can purchase things from the dungeon row here to add more cards to your deck. Okay.
The price is listed in the lower right-hand corners. You might not be able to see them, but it's two to five or six.
Finally, up here, you'll see a little green symbol. Those are victory points. So victory points are what you can see here. Anytime you see a green symbol, it is a victory point condition. Okay. Points are good. Tan says, losing your loot, worst case scenario for any bard. Agreed. So what we're going to be doing is we're each going to be taking turns. If any time we draw a card that says Clank, we will add one of our Clank cubes here to the little banner. And at the beginning of the game, each of us is supposed to add a certain amount, depending on who goes first.
Who's first? It says, who's the sneakiest?
Me. That's factual. That's actually factual.
It is not factual. How many times have... We'll get a little personal. Not too personal, a little personal. How many times have you kicked the same pieces of furniture while you walk from your side of the bed to the bathroom?
Oh, okay, yes. Yes. I should be covered in Nerf, basically.
She's not sneaky.
Okay, so you go first, then.
I would say of the two of us, I'm the sneaky one.
All right.
I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but...
All right, and then I add two?
Yeah, you add two.
Okay.
I love you very much.
I love you too. No,
not super sneaky. Of all the traits in the world.
Of all the traits in the world, I am not sneaky, so don't take me on your adventuring party.
Jess also likes to laugh, and laughing is not very sneaky.
I always wonder what class I would be in D&D. Yeah, it's not good to promote being sneaky. Well, in this game, you have to be sneaky. So we add Clank. If there's any time that we have to add Clank because of a card that we play or an action that happens, we add a cube here. If there's any time during the adventure row when we refill it, and you'll see a symbol with a dragon on it in this lower corner here, we will do what is called a dragon pull. A dragon pull means we will take...
I guess it's a spider in this version.
Okay, so we'll do a spider pull.
Spider pull.
Even though this bag has the dragon, because the dragon is the original...
Yes, base game is dragons.
Is dragons. So here we're going to do a dragon pull. And the dragon pull is according to whatever cube that the enemy is on. So right now the spider is on three cubes. So we would take all the Clank here from the banner, put it into the bag, shuffle it up, and draw out three cubes. Now, if it's one of our player colors, it will go down here on our health track. And if we get down to the skull, which is bad, we basically pass out and get captured, and that's game over for us.
Yeah, that's where you hope you're above the line before
If we pull out a black cube that is a spider cube, and that's safe for us. We dodged. And so this is going to ramp up as more and more things happen, as we take the artifacts, as we make more disturbance, as we, you know, poke the lair, basically. So that's how we're going to do. So there we are. Hello to Book of Nerds. Hello to Board Game Bree. Hello, friends.
I stole Book of Nerds' greeting. Sorry.
I don't think
I just do an honor to it.
An honor, an homage.
Yes,
to him.
That's my homage to Book of Nerds.
Hornus says Jess's rogue rolled a 6 in dexterity. I mean, picking a class that can cast Tasha's hideous laughter. Yeah, see, there you go, Razor One. That works. That
Tasha's
works.
Tasha's hideous laughter.
Yeah. Never played this expansion, says Word Game Brie. Well, here you are, friends. This is the first time for all of you in chat. We love this expansion. We were saying earlier that we would probably teach people with this expansion first out of all the other, out of all just the general base game stuff.
And what's cool is you flip the board over and you have the gold side, and mm-hmm. that's all about dwarves and mining and going for gold. So
yeah,
in one expansion, you get two different versions,
yeah.
which is really cool.
Yeah. So here we are, friends. We'll explain more things as we go, but that's basically the concept. Play your cards, do your movement, do your actions, and then you're going to refresh your deck back up. You're going to keep your deck as is, and if you don't have five to draw from, then you will shuffle your discard and add it to your deck to keep going.
Yeah.
Ape Lord's Temple side is my favorite. Oh, I haven't played that one, Hornist.
Ooh. We might be primed for a new expansion.
There's so many.
Yeah, there's a
Pharaoh's
pyramid
one.
Yeah, I really want that one because they do a cool treatment with the board. You know, board games often the board is square.
Yes.
And so they did it so that you play it diagonally because the top half is the pyramid and then the bottom half is the sub pyramid. And I was like, that's super clever use of a square board.
Yep.
Plus I like, you know, those kind of pyramidal things.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right, I'm first.
Yes, we only have the mummy expansion, says Book of Nerds. It is pretty cool. We'll see. Book of Nerds is on it, so.
We'll have to do like a little swapping.
We have to. We'll have to do some swappy swaps.
Okay, here we go. Oh, great. So here's my first draw. I'll give you a quick show, if you can see it. A little bit of angle.
Yeah, we've played
these
so much
cards
that we had to sleeve them. So
are called Stumble. And I got to add +1 Clank for each of them. In our starter deck, there are two of those. I got both of them on my first draw.
There's a way you can trash them, which means you can take them out of your hand.
Yes.
Permanently.
As with a lot of deck builders, there are ways that you can get rid of cards. So hopefully I can see those happen later. But I got one move.
Okay.
And two skill to go buy something.
Okay.
So with my one move, I am going to come down one room. And then we will notice that below me there is a lock, which means I will not be able to go this way unless I had a key, and keys cannot be done until you get down to one of these market spaces where you can purchase mm-hmm. from the dungeon market.
Mm-hmm.
So we will all be kind of coming around this way at the beginning, but that might be a way we can go out to escape
yes.
through that lock. So we can't continue down. We will be moving to the side.
Yeah, Giggle says so much for being sneaky.
I'm sneaky, just not fast. I am super, super.
When it comes to the tortoise and the hare, friends.
All right, and with two skill. Oh, this is nice. So this sneak card right here gives me -2 Clank when I draw it. So if I have any cubes on the banner, when this comes out of my deck, I can take two of them back because I am so sneaky.
Mm-hmm.
And it gives me an extra boot and a skill. So I'm going to take that one.
Okay.
All right. And can you fill one?
Yes, I will fill one. And I will mention, friends, when you are done, any cards that you purchase on your turn go immediately into your discard.
Yeah.
Okay? Don't go straight into your deck. All right. One, two,
I do like
three,
those games, though,
four.
That allow you to put what you purchase on top of your deck
yes.
so you know
so
that's
kind of
coming.
Pre-plan.
Yeah, that's always cool.
Oh, snap. I also have a stumble here.
Yeah, cube it up.
Plus
oh, did you
one.
Tell them about our secret thing?
Our secret thing.
About how they can engage with us in this game?
Oh, yes. Okay, so friends, as I'm here.
Here, take your turn and then tell them about
okay,
it.
Okay. And then I drew a whole bunch of burgles, so I'm going to purchase stuff.
So you can't move, but you got some buying to do.
I got some buying to do. For each Clank I make this turn, -2 Clank and draw a card. Ooh, that's nice. I'm taking the Elven Cloak. Which
ooh, yeah.
is worth 4, and it's worth 2 victory points at the end of the game, and it allows me to remove some Clank at the end. So that's all of my purchasings. So I'm going to fill this up.
And
got our first dragon pool, spider pool. Spider pool, spider pool, does whatever spider pool does. Okay.
All
let
right,
me
so
guess,
we are
each
drawing...
redeem of the Cantina music causes massive Clank. No! No, but there is a channel point redemption, friends. If you scroll on the channel points page, And there is one for me and one for David. So if you redeem the necessary channel points, we will add one clank to that corresponding player. And here we go. Dutch is like, I need some cantina, friends. So let's go. I don't know when it's going to be over, but I'm just going to wiggle my body.
Yeah, we don't have headphones on, so we can't hear it.
All right, so if you want to, and it will only apply to the player that you play, that you'll play it for. And we're only allowing 3 redemptions per player for this entire time. We don't want to, you know, mess up the game too much.
And we made it a little expensive.
Yeah.
So.
Save up, everybody. All right, here we go.
All right, three. Draw three.
Here we go.
Yeah, one. That's you.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. Yes, that is you.
Two. Boom. Oh, no, that's a black one. And yeah. Three. Oh, no, that's a black one.
That was a great draw.
Dang it.
So 2 black cubes came out, which means the spider just hurt himself, herself, theirself.
Itself.
Itself.
All right, David's turn.
Okay, so my other 5 cards. I got all my stumbles out of the way, which is great. So I've got 1 more move and 5 skill. So I am on the move here. And then I have 5 to spend.
You got some rebel soldier here.
Yeah, getting some swords in this one is going to be good because there's a lot of webs, silk. Got to cut the silk. A
lot of silk happening.
That's 2, and then I will use my other 3 to get this explorer.
Okay.
These 3 decks are static. They will always be here throughout the game unless they run out. So explorers and mercenaries are great for getting movement and fight. Secret tomes, that's kind of the thing you do at the end because it's worth a lot of points. So you've got your deck built and you're ready to get out and you want to score some points, you start grabbing those tomes as you're heading out because who knows? Knowledge is loot as well.
There you go. All right, that's all of you. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, my last 5.
So anybody with 20,000 channel points that wants to stick Jess with a clank.
Hey now.
Now is the time to do it.
Well, I already got 1 for myself. Thank you very much.
Yeah, throw that out there.
And then I've got 2 movement and some skills. I've got 3 skills here. So all right, 2
you're
movement.
Coming around to join me.
Coming around to join you when I come. And we didn't put a new one out here.
We did not.
Boom! Oh, it's the Wand of Recall. That's a good one.
If you have an artifact, teleport to an adjacent room. That is handy. If you have some, there's some spaces that, for example, while Jess is deciding, there's these crystal caves. If you enter into one of those rooms, even if you have additional movement, more boots to spend, you have to stop. But the Wand of Recall would allow you to potentially keep moving.
Yes.
Or if you did not draw a boot and you need to get the heck out of wherever you're at, the Wand of Recall would allow you to teleport.
So with my 3 skills, I'm going to purchase this Cleric of the Sun, and there's an acquire bonus. So once I purchase it, I get the immediate bonus, which is 1 health.
Nice. Get
my health back. And that was all of my skills, so that is conclusion of my turn. I got a shovel.
The Rebel Captain.
Ugh. There's something about the feel of sleeved cards here. So we've played games, friends, where there's been cards that we've played so many times that they get kind of gross.
2 moves and 6 skill.
This
yes!
keeps longevity, I feel like.
So I could go this way or I could come straight down.
Yeah. Decisions.
Yeah. I don't want to go this way. So there's these little question marks. Those are extra little bonus things that you find along the way.
Yeah.
But this room, it's locked in spiderwebs, you can see. And so you would have to have a sword in order to break those
out. Chop them out.
I don't have any swords. So going that way is not helpful. Although there is this token, which is the spiderweb token, and on the back it's worth straight up points for the end of the game, and I do have 2 boots, so I could go this way, but I'm gonna go this way because I can get to this reward And there's, see the extra boots on the tunnel? That means not only does it take one to come this way, but it takes an extra one. This is a very precarious tunnel. And so it takes a second movement.
Would you call it a sneaky tunnel?
It's a very sneaky tunnel. And what did I get? Ooh, I got a healing potion.
Sweet. You can save and use for later.
Hold on to that for when I get tagged by ye old spider.
Two, three, four, five.
Oh, I had six to spend. I am very rich.
Brag.
Ooh, I could get the wander recall. That would help me get out.
Yep.
But the Queen of Hearts.
Mm.
She is a healer and a fighter, which is pretty cool. And she's worth 3 points for the end of the game.
Yep.
And one of the other cards that I bought wanted to have companions, if I had a companion that did something. I believe, if I remember correctly.
Okay.
So I am going to take the Queen of Hearts.
And friends, even though we've been purchasing on this side of the market, these are always available to purchase too. And the goblin is available to fight as well. So,
The Duke.
All right, what do I got? What do I got here? Ah, we got some Clank. Double Clank.
Ooh,
what the heck, y'all?
I told you, who's the sneaky one?
Double Clank. But I got 2 movement and 2 skill.
All right, which way are you going to go?
I'm going to go to that crystal cave, actually.
Okay, so you just use 1 movement, lose the other one.
Yep.
But you get this.
And what do I get? Boom! 2 coins, which essentially is 2 points.
Yeah, we got to get some money going.
And I got 2 skill.
You often get money from beating monsters.
Yeah.
So, for example, the goblin, who's always present, if you have 2 swords to go punch the goblin, it drops a coin.
I'm going to get merc.
This belcher gives you 4 coins when you defeat it, but because it's a belcher, you also have to take 2 clank.
Ah.
Okay. It was not very quiet while you did it.
Nope.
All right.
My turn. I'm done.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Bum, 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 bum.
All right. I got a stumble.
Clank!
So I created some clank.
Clank!
Oh! Dang it.
You got your rebel companion.
Yeah, if I have another companion in my play area, draw a card.
But you
do
not.
I did not have any companions this draw.
So you don't get his bonus.
But I got my sneak, which says -2 clank. So guess what? Remember that clank that I just created? I took it back.
Bye-bye.
I know how to like
you
throw
shushed.
My foot.
You shushed him. You were like,
shush.
It wasn't me.
It was
shush,
me.
Shush.
But I have 1 movement. So I can go this way or this way.
Yep.
You notice some of these tunnels do have arrows. Some of them are one ways. Where do I want to go?
Towards an artifact. That's where you want to go.
I'm going to go this way.
Okay.
Okay, so that's my 1 movement. I have 2 fight. So I guess, you know what? Oh, I can do this in a... We're going to...
Reverse psychology it.
Yes, we're going to do a little... Okay, so I created that clank with that stumble. With my rebel soldier, I am fighting the belcher, which gets me 4 coins. But it also creates 2 clank when I defeat them. And they're gone. Now I am using my sneak.
To remove that clank.
Yep. Got to maximize that sneak.
Got it. So you can play your cards, friends, in any order. So that's what David's realizing, that like it was
fighting
more beneficial
first was better,
to do that. Yeah.
And then, so I maximized that -2 clank. Now I have 3 skills to spend. So I'm going to keep getting these companions.
Okay.
So with the Rebel Captain, if I have another companion, I can draw a card.
Okay.
So, draw
right, so we're drawing 2. All right. Here we go. 5 for me.
Tattle. Each other player gets a clank.
Was it? No, it wasn't me. It was that guy. Ooh. So I've got a whole bunch of purchasing. Lots of burgles. And my elven cloak, which -2 clank, and I draw a card.
Oh, that is so very nice.
And I draw a card. And I got Holy Purchase, Batman.
You're very burgly.
I am very burgly today.
All right. It's no moves, but you got all the skills.
You know what? I'm surprised you didn't get this Wand of Recall. I'm doing it. Wand of Recall. All right. And that's me. I didn't move. I need to get some movement here, people. Oh, no. It's a kobold.
Oh, man.
And it's danger.
Oh, no.
So it says pull a +1 cube for the dragon attack. So
as long as that kobold is on the draw area, we have to draw an extra cube every time.
Yep.
So I put the clank back in. You got to draw 4 now.
Okay. No presh, everybody. No presh. And y'all know, if you've watched this channel enough, you know how well I am at dice rolling, at bag pulling, at card shuffling. I'm saying that with so much sarcasm and disdain in my voice. 1, 2.
Yes, I'm good with those.
3, 4.
Oh, come on.
And then the black cubes actually don't go back in the bag, friends. So the probability gets higher and higher that one of our player colors will come out.
Yeah.
So
it starts with like 20 something black cubes in the bag, something like that.
Book of Nerds found out 20,000K for Clank in this economy. we had to make it a little bit of a challenge. We didn't want to like throw it around so people will just throw Clank at us the whole time.
Yeah. So I got both my stumbles. Ouch. But I got 2 moves and 3 skills. I am absolutely surrounded by crystal caves. I can go this way. So there's 2 monster heads in this tunnel. So
yeah.
I would come across 2 monsters. I could go through there.
Snap! Dutch gave you Clank and me! Dutch! Yeah. I thought we were friends!
That's a little bit for everybody.
Oh, Dutch, my heart! My heart!
Oh, man. Thanks, Dutch. At least we're good. You put a time limit, right? Like,
yes. So
those cannot be claimed again for another 10 minutes?
Yes.
Okay. So y'all can't just, like, bombard us throwing, like, party crackers down the tunnel.
Dorothy says, thanks for being an agent of chaos, Dutch. Oh, man. We love you, Dutch.
So with my 1 move, I'm going to come this way. I could go through here, but it is not good. I would take 2 hits to do that. So.
You get a clank, and you get a clank.
I got another heal. Well, since I'm sitting on 2 of these, and I do have a wound, and I want to keep some clank cubes over here, I am going to turn in one of my
healing potions. Okay.
Yep. And then I have 3.
If I had the points, I would have done the same. Well, thanks, Corthane. I'm glad you also are an agent of chaos. We say this in all love, and all love. It's all part of the game
all
experience.
Love. Mostly love?
Mostly love.
I'm going to get... do I want some swords? I mean, I could get movement.
Dutch wanted you to both tap dance through the dungeon. Oh, no. Hold my drink. Oh, no. Hornist. All right. Done?
Done.
Okay.
And I didn't buy any off of this.
3, 4, 5. All right. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? A clank. Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Put it over there. Join my...
Legends DM! Oh my goodness, we got a raid. Hello, Legends.
Hey, Raiders.
Welcome in.
Welcome to the adventure.
Hello to Lex and Time Roller. Thank you so much for the raid, Legends. Welcome in, friends. My name is Jess CCG, and I'm joined here by my wonderful partner, David. And today for the TLN Marathon, we are playing Clank.
In silk.
In silk. We're doing the Golden Silk expansion with the gold side.
Silk side.
Silk side. So, yeah. Hope you all are having a fantastic, fantastic Saturday. Legend says Team Gus or not. What the heck?
Yeah, Legends.
What the heck?
Got my back.
Oh, no. I feel like more Clank
Legends
is coming.
Legends knows how sneaky I am.
Legends knows what's up. All right,
what
so
you doing?
I've got 1 slashy slash.
You could kill the kobold.
I could kill the kobold. I can't move anywhere, but I've got some skills. So yes, I'm going to take out the kobold, which gives me an additional skill.
Nice.
So that'll leave me with 6 skill now. 6 skill. What can I get with 6 skill? I need some movement, y'all. So I'm going to take a couple explorers here. I'm playing it safe.
All right.
But the name of the game is Clank. So got to do this.
The Invoker of the Ancients.
Yeah.
+1 Clank, but teleport to it. You can teleport, but you do it with a little bit of noise.
Yeah. Gusternaut looks pretty sneaky, so I had to be on his team. Nice, Legends. Nice. He did admit to being more sneaky than me, so it's there true. We go. And friends, for those that just came in, I am a tabletop board gamer. I stream 3 days a week here on Twitch. Today, we are a part of the TLN marathon of streamers. If you're interested in learning more about TLN, I'm going to pop the a name in the chat for you to get some more information. And this weekend is sponsored by Cephalofair, and they are giving away digital copies of Gloomhaven Digital. And so if you want to be entered into the giveaway, send me a whisper with the word festival to be entered, and I will be drawing 2 names at the end of the stream. So it's a worldwide giveaway. Don't have to be present to win, because I'll just send you a DM with the code if you win. We only have a handful of people entered into the giveaway, so your chances are pretty high right now.
Get your whispers in. Festival. Get Gloomhaven digitally. That's awesome.
Yeah, it is very cool.
Can I enter?
I'm assuming it's going to be... So if you aren't here on my channel, if you continue on, every channel on TLN this whole entire weekend will be giving away 2 copies. So it's not just here on my channel. Every channel for the weekend will be giving away those 2 copies. 2 copies in total for each channel. So 24 copies of Gloomhaven Digital.
That is awesome.
So, yes.
Your chances are good. All right, so
oh,
I got
yeah,
a lot
that's
going
right.
On.
Dutch is playing double duty, so he's doing 2 streams, so he's actually getting 4. Don't be bragging, Dutch. That's rude.
So I've got a lot that I've been doing, so let me walk you through my turn here. I had 1 movement, so I came through this tunnel here. There was a spider web there, but I had a sword available to slash that spider web token out. So I got it, and I got points for the end of the game with that spider web. So that is awesome. Once that's cleared out, that tunnel is now clear. So if somebody else or if I go through it later, there's nothing there. So we've cleared that way. But if the first time you're going through, you do have to have either an extra boot or an extra sword to get through it. Then I moved into the room of the spider amulet artifact, and I picked it up.
Ooh.
So the first artifact has been grabbed, which moved the spider a little closer towards higher cube draws. The spider
towards death.
Is not happy about the fact that I am
disturbing
picking up its artifacts.
Disturbing its slumber.
And I have 7 skill. Ooh, an elven dagger. That is awesome. For 4.
Or the amulet of vigor. Oh, you don't have any Clank health hits.
Oh, true. Yeah, so the amulet of vigor is 4 skill for the rest of the game, which is awesome, and 3 points for the end of the game.
Yeah.
But the acquire power is a heal, and I don't have any hits right now, so
yeah.
I'll leave that. But I will take another explore. So I got a little fight, little skill,
okay,
little run, but I get to draw a card. So
nice.
That's pretty cool.
All right. Done?
Done.
Okay.
That was a good turn.
Oh
no!
It's a Belcher! And now we're back to 3 because I defeated that kobold, so we don't have to draw in any extra Clank. So it's just 3 right now.
Here we go. Come on, blues. Oh, I dinged myself.
Oh, no.
2 blacks and a Gusternaut.
Legend says he owns original Clank, but when I got Clank Catacombs in the adventuring party, I've been really enjoying that one. Well, you're in luck, friends, if you're not familiar with that game. The wonderful Book of Nerds and Lorena from Cribbage and More will be playing it this afternoon.
Nice.
You can check it out there. All right. Let's see what I got going on here. Ooh, I got, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. If you have an artifact teleport, I have no movement here. What the heck? But no Clank.
You are way back there.
I am so far
Where
behind.
Where are your boots?
But it's okay, because I have a -2 Clank, plus drawing a card. So I'm going to draw a card.
Are you making any clink?
Bam! No, I'm not making any clink. So I drew a card. I've got some stuff. I got a lot of purchasing. So I'm going to move down to that one coin.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And then I've got my two swords. My two swords. I'm going to defeat this Belcher. Get four more.
Nice.
Plus two clank. Oh, dang it. Wait, I'm gonna retroactively do this.
No, I can't. You haven't used your minus two yet.
I have not, but I drew my card. I drew my card, though.
That's fine.
Okay. So...
We play friendly here.
Okay, so I had two clank here, but then I did this with my draw my card, minus two clank. Ba-ba-da-ba. See, it's important to place in order, everybody. And then I've got one, two. Yeah, don't take my money.
I was just holding on to it.
Two, four. I have six to purchase.
You have a one. What's your one, two?
Teleport.
Do you want to teleport?
If I had an artifact.
Oh. There's fine print to the
I have six again. I have to build up my movement. I have to. All right, that's it. And then, now they got the double moves. What the heck?
Minus two clank and two moves. That's nice.
To move silently. That's not for me.
All right, what do we got? Oh, my companions are hitting off here. So I added two cards that both say if I have another companion, I get to draw a card. The Rebel Captain and the Rebel Soldier are helping each other out. So I get to draw two more cards because they each... I need some money.
Honey?
Oh, I can fight the...
Oh, no! Hornist! And David! My goodness.
I was trying to be so quiet, Hornist.
No, he was waiting for the cooldown. Welcome, Agent of Chaos, Hornist 34.
I'm going to say, of all the screen names out there, I don't think Hornist is the one that I would want to take into a dungeon when I'm trying to be quiet.
I know.
Here we come. Shush, Hornist.
Shut your mouth. Onward.
What do they call those things that you can put on the end of horns, like damper or whatever?
Yeah. He's a bard with plate metal.
All the rivets jingling.
All right. Are you done?
No, I got to draw cards. Sorry. Oh. Okay, I got this is a big turn. I get to draw another card. I drew my dagger.
Oh, it's called a mute. Thank you, Matthew.
A mute. I was like, what is that? Okay. So I got two swords. I've got three swords, two movement.
You've got a lot of stuff happening over there, sir.
Yeah, I do. The monkey idols right here. Those are always pretty cool. So I'm going to head to get me one of those monkey idols. So I'm going to use one movement to come this way. And then there is one of the spiderweb tokens. So I'll use one of my swords to take that out.
Yep.
Are these face up? We'll play face up.
What, the monkeys?
No, the spider tokens with the number of points on the back. Are they secret?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know. We'll play face up.
Okay.
I got a 3-1 so far, so that's not bad. For my second movement, I'm going to come down here. Oh, I got to use one of my... So these are all wrapped in spider webs.
Oh, it says in the rules to place it face down.
Oh, okay. Thank you. You don't know what I got.
You don't know?
So all these monkey idols are surrounded by spider webs. Mm-hmm. So anytime you enter a room with a reward in it that's got the spider webs, you have to use a sword to cut it down. So one of my other swords, I am not going to get to fight the goblin this time. I will use one of my other swords to pick up the See No Evil monkey idol. That does not advance the spider. No. The only things that advance the spider are the artifacts And then there are some little dragon eggs in these secret...
We'll call them spider eggs.
Spider eggs, yes. They're spider eggs.
Spider eggs.
Which is way grosser.
Y'all, we saw Spider-Man in across the multiverse.
Across the multiverse.
Last night. Woo! Fantastic.
It's good.
Fantastic.
All right, I'm out of moves. I only have one sword left, which doesn't allow me to do
anything.
But I got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9
Wow.
Skill.
Wow.
So guess who's buying a move silently?
Guess who's buying?
For 3.
6 more?
And... buy the Duke, keep my companion thing going.
Okay.
So that's 8. That'll work.
All right.
I will not use my last
skill. Boom. Arrive. Put 3 dragon cubes back into the bag.
Excellent.
We found a shrine.
Oh, what's that one?
And an overlord. All players get +1 Clank.
Ugh. He senses us.
All right. Need to see that. We love the original Spider-Verse film. Yes.
Overlord Dutch Yoda?
Yeah.
Giving us Clank? Overlord Hornist?
Overlord Hornist, yes. Oh, man, I got a stumble.
Dadgabbit. So some of these cards have purple banners, and they say device under them. Those are one-time immediate use. So as soon as you get that one off of the area here, you use it for the thing and then it's out of the game. So you can buy some things that don't go into your hand.
Yes. All right, I got 2 movement, so can you move me down to that ring? And I'm not going to pick it up.
Not. Okay. Just hanging out with it.
Just hanging out with it. I'm like, you know, trying to see if it'll fit my hand and I'm like, meh.
Compared in size, I think you could put it around as like a hula hoop.
Yeah. 4 and I have 4 skill. So, ooh, that's nice too. Oh, that's nice too. 4 skill. I'm going to get the Invoker of the Ancients. It gives me +1 Clank, but then I can also teleport.
Nice.
So hopefully if I got my wand, it'll give me all the things. So, ooh, we get a dead run. Nice.
Oh, you don't have to stop and crit. That's nice for getting out.
Yeah.
Stumble.
What?
I tripped. Stubbed my toe. And we got 2 moves and 4 skill.
Okay. Where are you going, sir?
All right. Well, I don't want to go that way. I want money.
Yeah, go and get money in the crystal cave.
But I don't have any swords to cut it down. I need more swords. So I guess I'll go this way. I mean, technically I don't have to move right, but...
Yeah, you don't have to.
I'm going to come this way.
And that's a market.
So that was 1 move.
Oh, we forgot to put out the market stuff.
It's right here.
Oh, thank you. I forgot to put out the market stuff. David did it.
I'm all about that shopping.
Shopping.
I'll go this way.
Shopping, shopping.
And I'll hang out there with the gold bananas.
Gold bananas.
And I've got 4.
Golden bananas.
So I'm going to get some more swords. I need to be able to fight. Do I want a couple of mercs? Yeah, I'm going to do 2 mercenaries. Oh, no, I can do this and get a gold. So with my other one, I am going to do the shrine and get a gold.
Okay.
And that goes out. And then we fill in 1. Oh, no. Dragon head.
Oh, no. Put them all back.
So we're still only drawing 3.
Yep, because I did not take anything.
So that gem right there, to acquire it, you have to make 2 Clank to get it. It is way stuck in the rocks.
Ugh.
All right, 3.
Yeah, no!
That's what we like.
No! Hi, Dan. Welcome in.
Hi, Dan.
Happy Saturday. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5.
In the park.
We're not in the park. We're in the dungeon.
It's a dirty, webby park.
It's a dirty, webby park. All right. So I'm going to remove Happy Midsummer Day. Yeah. Let me hear you say this, Clank is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. This Clank is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. All right, I have two movement. Heck yes. Heck yes. I'm going to go.
So this one has two monster heads, if you want to go that way.
No, no, no.
This one is just freebie down to the market.
I'm going to go. Head. I don't have enough money for the. Wait, do we have enough money for the market? I have exactly enough money. I have exactly enough money. Okay, so I'm going to use one of my movement, go to the market.
Okay.
And I'm going to spend 7.
So everything at the market costs 7. There are 3 different items that you can buy. There's the key, which we talked about way earlier, but to review, there are some spots that have a lock
6
on them. The key allows you to pass through those tunnels. Those are, other than teleporting, that's the
only way. Oh, no, I don't have enough. I don't have enough. I only have 6.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One of the other items is a backpack.
I have 7.
The backpack, so normally in the game, as soon as you pick up an artifact,
that's all you can get.
That's all you get. You can't put it down. You can't pick up another one. You got the one you got. But the backpack allows you to pick up a second one. So you can actually carry 2 artifacts.
Mm-hmm.
And then the third thing you could do is get a crown. Other than some interactions with some cards, like one that I have that says if I have a crown, I can do something.
Mm-hmm.
These are just worth straight up points, 10 points. So you can turn 7 gold into 10 points.
Yes.
The other key and the backpack are also worth 5 points each. So
okay, so I'm going to take a backpack.
Ooh, you're looking to pick up some.
And then I'm going to go through the little arrow where it's like this way. Boop. And over here, and with my movement, my second boot. Right?
Picking this up? Yep, that was your second
technically
boot.
A second boot, yeah. Mm-hmm. I will pick that up.
Okay.
And that's a crystal cave, so I have to pause my movement. That's okay.
And so there are, on each board, there are tunnels that connect from side to side, and it's got the little, like, hand pointing. So Jess was able to wrap from that side over to this side.
Yep, and I'm going to take the Amulet of Vigor, which gives me a heal.
Nice.
And that costs 7 out of my 8, so that's all I got.
Good turn.
Da 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 da. Thank you. Bam! Sleight of hand.
Discard a card to draw 2 cards. That's a nice way to get rid of a stumble.
All right. Let's go!
Stumble. Tripped.
Ooh!
-2 Clank. Okay.
I don't know why I got that Mortal Kombat song in my head. Mortal Kombat!
All right, I can once again move. I've got 3 fights, and I got -2 Clank. I don't think I'm going to be doing anything else that makes Clank.
That you know of. friends, we are still going to be giving away 2
Ooh,
copies.
I can defeat the Overlord and draw 2 cards.
Of Gloomhaven Digital. If you want to enter the giveaway, just send me a whisper with the word festival. I will be giving those away at the end of the stream. And if you don't win, that's totally fine, because all weekend, each channel is going to be giving away 2 copies of Gloomhaven Digital. And this right after
that's
this stream.
Thank you, Seth LaFaire, for sponsoring that.
Yes,
is so cool.
Thank you. And after this stream, friends, we're going over Dutch Yoda. Dutch Yoda is streaming twice, friends. So he has 4 codes to give away.
Back to back?
So, no, he's going to be on 2 different times.
Okay.
But he's got 4 codes, so even more increased chances is on Dutch's channel, which is
be
right after this
Dutch-alicious
one.
Dutch-alicious weekend.
A Dutch-alicious digital Gloomhaven-y weekend. So, enter in if you want to. But yeah, I say enter in on every channel that you can this weekend. To increase your chances to win. 24 copies of Gloomhaven Digital being given away.
That's amazing.
It's
that
awesome.
That is so cool.
It's so cool.
All right, so I'm going to knock around. Oh, do I want to do
the Overlord?
I'm going to knock around the Overlord and draw 2 more cards.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm using 2 swords to beat the Overlord, which allows me to draw 2 more.
Okay. You got a Clank.
I got a Clank. But I was almost a little hoping that that would happen because I've got my sneaky -2 Clank out right now. So I get both those back.
That's true. Reason Wynn says, the only stipulation is that as Dutch does not sleep, you too cannot sleep between his streams to get the code.
Those are the rules.
Those are the rules. Yeah.
You'll be whispering yourself all kinds of funny things if you don't sleep between his streams.
Yeah.
All right, so that was those two. I'm going to move through here into this crystal cave with my movement and then use this fight.
Can you with the crystal cave that you're already in?
I haven't moved yet.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Yeah, so with my one move, I am coming here. With my last sword, I am going to take this out.
It's secret.
It is secret, but I get to grab this. Is that a trash?
That is, you draw three cards.
Immediately draw three cards, then three more cards. All right. Let's keep this rolling.
You mean it'll be a Whisper Festival? Yes. See, Corathay knows what's up.
Boom, boom. What's this guy? Two more fight worth 1 gold for every 5 gold, or 1 point for every 5. Okay, so that's end game. But I can't do anything more with this movement because I did go into this crystal cave. So I am locked where I'm at. But I got two more fights, so I'm gonna go punch this little goblin, looking at me weird. I still don't have enough to buy anything, but
I mean,
close.
Yes, the Gloomhaven digital, oh, the Gloomhaven
One, two,
is,
three,
uh,
six, seven, eight,
oh, it's
nine,
called the Grand Festival.
Ten,
Grand
11.
Festival there.
I have 11 skill.
Yeah. Wow.
11.
Get a secret tome. Secret Tome is just end game points, friends, but they clog up your deck, so.
It's still a little early.
What? Are you sure? Come on.
Let's do a tattle. Or should I get? No, I'm gonna do this.
You're asking me? What is that?
I'm doing the Sapphire. I take 2 Clank to get it.
Uh-huh.
It's worth 4 points at the end of the game.
Uh-huh.
But I get to draw a card whenever it comes out of my deck.
Okay, so you have 3 more. Right, you had 7?
No, I had 11.
11, sorry.
So I have 7 more. So we'll do a sleight of hand. Discard a card to draw 2 cards.
Okay.
So that's 6. I've got 5 more, and I'll take 1 of each of these.
Holy moly. All right.
Yeah.
Boom. Arrive. Put 3 dragon cubes. Got another shrine.
Oh, lovely.
Up in this piece. A treasure map. And a rebel scout.
Very cool.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, put 3 more back in there.
Yes, I did.
All right. Clank, 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 clank. All right, so I got plus 1
noise?
Clank. Yes. But I got 2 movement.
Hey, Jess, you want to see my new hockey mask and chainsaw?
2 movement.
Oh, sorry, you're being sneaky right now.
Yeah. All right, so I'm actually going to go, which way do I want to go? Actually, I'm going to go, yep, I'm going to pass through the pass-through.
Just snuck over there for a little.
To the market, and then with my second movement, I'm going up to the ring.
That is 3 moves total? Oh, to this ring, I'm sorry, I see you. I thought you were pointing that way.
Yeah.
Are you grabbing that?
Yep.
Okay. That moves the spider up again.
And then I've got one.
Spider very mad.
1 sword, but the sword does not.
Just 1? Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything. 2, 4, 6. I've got 6 to spend. Do, 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 do. That just gives me things.
Dead run.
Do, 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 do. Yeah, that's a good one, too.
5 coins. So one of the things that's worth points at the end of the game is coins.
Right.
So that treasure map giving you 5 coins every time it comes off, that's 5 points every time that comes out.
Yeah.
Just saying. I'm just listing off your options.
You're just listing. Actually, I'm going to do these 2. Get me a bunch of runs.
Jess is going to have the runs.
No.
That's
this is family
said.
Friendly.
You said bunch of runs.
It's a card game. Okay.
All right. Good?
Yes.
Stumble. Clank. Okay.
Oh, do I have enough here?
So I have 1.
Kit Kat. Come on now. Kit Kat was also thinking about runs.
We're same page in it.
Yeah.
Okay, so I've got one movement. If I have another companion, I do have another companion, so my rebel captain allows me to draw another card. I have two moves now. Yes.
You know what makes the treasure worth it? What, Corthane? What does it?
So I can run up here, get
not dying by okay. spider. Yeah.
Running up here, that gives me a heart to heal. Thank you. Fountain of Youth Room, whatever. I don't know what I found in this cave, but my body liked it.
Okay.
And then I'm coming up here.
Getting three coins.
With one of my swords, I'm going to chop out those three coins.
The friends we make along the way.
So that's my moves. That's my swords. Then I got 2, 3, 4, 6. Ooh, the bracers of agility allow me to draw two more cards. I kind of like this drawing cards thing. Ooh, I could get both these. The tunnel guide just costs one. Holy cow. It's a companion. It's a sword and a boot.
Wait,
it has a point, and it costs one.
Wow.
Yes. So I got some bracers of agility and a tunnel guide to help me through this thing.
Done?
I am done.
All right. Pickaxe.
Nice.
And a lucky coin. 1, 2, 3.
I don't want to jinx it, but we haven't had a whole lot of dragon pulls to do.
We have not. All right. I've got one movement.
I don't know if there's a storm brewing in that deck.
I'm going to move to where you are.
Okay, that takes one fight to do.
Yeah, I got a sword.
Okay.
So I chopped out some coins.
So one sword to fight that monster in the tunnel, and then one sword to get yourself three coins?
Yep.
Nice.
It was a healing spring. Downside, it was carbonated.
Burp. Clank.
Clank. That belcher heard ya. All right, we got five to spend. This thing is so... Anyway, I have five to spend, so I'm going to do my lucky coin and the pickaxe. Bam! There we go. Ah! Lucky coin came back. And another swagger.
Ugh.
Get out of here, swagger.
Okay. I'm waiting for those... Dragon pulls.
You're waiting.
Showing up. All right, five. Explorer, come on, companion. Ah.
And here, I thought you wouldn't have any dragon pulls because there's a spider in the dungeon. True statement, Corthane. True statement.
That's logic.
You're in a spider's lair. Where are the dragons?
-2, Clank. That is paying off well.
Oh, also forgot to mention, and I don't know if you remembered this, but up here you can spend 8 skill to do one of these things.
Oh, dude, I totally
forgot. You totally forgot.
We did totally forget about that. That's another cool part about this.
Yeah.
That's where I could have got coins this whole time.
Uh-huh, and get yourself secret tomes. And.
So yes, on this side of the board, the Silk expansion, there is this little cache web up here. And each of these spots, the 8 spots, gives you some kind of treasure if you spend 8 skill to get it.
Yeah.
So with all these times where I've had like 8 skill, 11 skill, I could have come up here and gotten 5 coins or a heal and 3 coins or, you know, a tome, which is worth 7 points. Those will be great towards the end.
Mm-hmm.
So thank you for finding that and reminding us of that, love, because that's going to be very important. All right, so
you're
I've got
welcome.
3 moves, 3 fights.
I'm just an ordinary demigod. Sorry.
So I'm going to come back here and get another monkey idol.
Stop! That's
so
what
that
I wanted.
One
yes.
movement plus one sword.
And you have to have a sword to cut it out.
Then I've got another sword, so I'm going to cut out the Hear No Evil. Okay, so that leaves me one sword left that I can't really do anything with, but that's fine.
No, it's totally fine.
Then my
totally
next
fine.
Move.
Don't
I'm
need
to
apologize. You're gonna buy some stuff?
And I can finally buy stuff. You know what? I might buy that other backpack. Because I have one more move left, which I'm going to come down into here and grab the bananas. I got the two monkey idols. I need the golden bananas to go with them.
And da 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 da.
Oh, we have reached the end of the track. 5 pulls.
The spider is mad.
All right, so that's all my swords and all of my boots. And I have 2, 3, 4, 5 skill. What do I want to do with 5? Oh, I can almost get that treasure map. Dang it. I need one more. All right. With 5, I will take the shrine and an explorer. The shrine, I will take a coin. And it's out. No, we're getting lucky here.
All right.
What you got?
So I've got some movement. I also have my wand, and I have 2 artifacts now. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to use my wand to teleport into the monkey room.
Okay.
And then I have a sword to cut out that monkey.
You get the last one.
The last amulet. And then I'm going to use my boot to go here. And then my other boot to go here. No, actually, that's 1 movement.
1 boot.
And then, that'll cast me an extra boot to go there. Oh yeah, that's fine. I'll do that. And then I have 4, 8. I have 10, 12 to spend. So, I'm going to
do something up there.
Do something up here.
Go to the web cache.
I'm going to do this. Get myself a tome and 2 bucks.
Okay.
And I have 4 left.
Dang.
With my 4, I'm going to... I need some victory points here. Here we go. I'm going to do all these. Bam. Okay. Another tattle.
More tattling and the flying carpet. Nice.
All right, everybody with me. Ready?
I can show you the world. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Anyone? Shining, shivering.
Splendor.
Mm-hmm.
I got you.
Thank you.
All right.
I've got friends, we still have spots rounds available for Digital Gloomhaven if you want to enter into the giveaway.
Let's come this way.
Gloomy Haven.
We'll use both runs to do that.
Shout out to our sponsor, Cephalofair.
One sword to do this. Oh, dragon eggs. Or no. Spider eggs. So the spider's already maxed on the track, but if this had come out earlier, we would have raised the spider up their track.
Yep.
Okay, so that was both my movements and 1 sword. I have got 4 swords left, so I will punch ye old goblin for 2 more bucks. And then I have 2, 3, 4, 6. I don't know that treasure map would come off now. I mean, my deck is set to draw a lot of cards.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Couch King! Busy weekend, stopping in to say hey. It was lovely to see you in the PCG Kickstarter. Yes, thank you. Thank you so much. Happy Saturday to you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. All players get a +1 clank.
We got lucky with these monsters. There haven't been a whole lot of monsters with Dragon Pulse.
No, which is good. But I think you're right. I think it's going to get it's going to get serious.
I have a lot of cubes left.
Gonna get serious. All right, +1 clank because I'm a stumble. Boom. And plus one clank from my Invoker of the Ancients. Gross. However, I do have my Elven Cloak. Ba-bam. Minus two. And I draw another card.
Okay.
Plus two clank. What?
Put them back.
Put them back. Put them back right where they came from. Oh, so help me. But I don't have to stop in Crystal Caves this turn. I've got a bunch of stuff.
Three run
and four skill. All right, so I'm gonna do, oh, Dutch Yoda, you butt. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, Dutch.
There's a lot of clank brew in there now.
Oh my gosh, Dutch. All right, so I'm going to do this here. That's two. Okay. And then if I teleport, I can't do that sword thing, huh?
Oh, like to go down here?
Yeah.
I think you would just bypass it, okay. Right? Like you ignore everything in the tunnel.
Okay.
It's like you don't exist.
It's like I don't exist.
You're ethereal.
Okay. But actually, I think I'll move with my third boot, and then I'll teleport over here to get this minor secret.
Do you have a sword available to cut it up?
Oh, I don't. Dang it. I'm going to teleport here.
And get that one?
And get this one instead.
Okay.
Woohoo! Potions.
There's some swords.
All right, now I have four here. Okay. Four to spend. What gives me victory points? None of these cards do. That stinks. I'm gonna get some mercs then.
Those are potential victory points, right? If you can punch the goblin.
Yeah. All right, my turn's done.
All right, I am on the run. Three runs, six skill. There's no sword, I don't have any swords, I can't hit there. And these all take away all my moves. One, two. Well.
Darn, darn, darny, darn, darn.
Oh, good
grief.
One.
I think two. That is the most redeemed channel point thing on my channel.
Make it so.
Oh, yes. I love it. I love it so much. Love it so much.
All right. Somebody give me an all right. All right. So I did my running. And I got through a web. I broke through the web with my extra boot.
All right. Nice. Oh, no. Oh, no. Now we're getting a whole cluster of music. And the Stranger Things intro.
With six. I guess I'll do a flying carpet.
All right. Got another all right.
All right. Oh, we got an all right, all right, all right.
McConaughey, hey, hey, hey.
All right, it's your turn.
Okay. All right. Ooh, I got all the movement. All the movement. If I have another companion in my play area, draw a card. Oh, I don't. Darn it. And I have a plus one clank. What the heck? What happened
to
all these
banner?
What happened to all these trash cards? Trashing cards is not happening here. I have four movement, y'all. I have four movement. Dang it.
here and see what that is.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. One, two, three. It's a double heal. Nice. And I can't move anymore.
I can't believe how little we've been hit this game.
And I've got three skill.
The deck has been in our favor.
Yeah. I have to get them victory points here. Kobold merchant.
How many skill do you have?
Three.
Oh, okay.
Three skill.
Okay.
Oh, man.
All right.
What do we got?
A good searcher. Still okay. No.
Okay.
Three, four, five.
Yeah, I need some swords so I can cut out some of this good webbings over here.
Minus two, Clank. Yes and yes. Two run, three fight. Ooh, do I defeat the Watcher? Sure, why not? I am going to defeat the Watcher with my okay. Three fight. I get three gold. All other players get plus one Clank.
I refuse. I refuse.
Giant spider, she's over there.
Hey! I've got some tasty flies. Or I don't know. Whatever.
Then with two moves. And I used all my swords. So I don't want to go that way. I guess we can go see what that is.
Just so you know, we got about 40 minutes left.
Okay. I feel confident.
We also got to give away those two copies of Digital Clank. So, our Digital Gloomhaven.
Get this. $2. Yeah. I am down with that. So, that's my moves. That is my fights. One, two, three, six. Again, darn. Now it is tome time. But I'm like...
Tome time!
I'm not getting those... 11s anymore. Each time you gain gold this turn, increase the amount by one. That sounds great. No, I want to give everybody else Clank. We get two tattles.
Mm-hmm.
Load Jess up with Clank.
Mm-hmm.
All right, three cards.
All right, here we go. Oh, it's a dragon.
There it is.
Oh, it's another dragon. Can we do a three for three? No. Okay.
Ugh.
Even if multiple dragons come out, friends, you only do one pull.
So we're drawing five, and a lot of blue just went in the bag.
That's all right. I got some heals.
You do. You're sitting.
I can take some heat, actually. Give it to me. So give me all five. Come on.
There's one.
There we go. Come on.
Oh, two for me.
Yeah!
What?
Take that. That's what you're talking about. There's all these blues.
How? The odds were not in my favor. Feeling okay. I'm feeling okay.
I'm going to chop some stuff, holy y'all.
Fire.
All the Clank.
You making Clank?
Nope.
No Clank.
No Clank today. All right, so I'm gonna cross through here, and with one of my swords, I'm gonna do that. And then I get one of those, because it's a crystal cave, and that's two more swords, but I have no more movement.
Holy crap.
But I've got four swords again, and 2, 4, 6, 7 skill. So four swords. I'm going to defeat this and get three coins.
Okay.
And then I'm going to...
You're going to hit the goblin?
Hit the goblin once for another coin here. Do you want to give me a fiver?
Okay.
Thank you.
Math trading.
Okay. And then I've got 7 skill to use.
Tome time?
It's tome time.
Nice.
Man, all those swords. Don't cry for me.
And
don't clank for me. That's what it is. Don't clank for me, Argentina.
Are they pretty noisy down there?
I mean,
stumble.
They might. I don't
clank.
Know.
Stumble. Clank.
Dang.
Sneak. Minus two clank. That card has paid off.
Yes.
So much. I am
very big. Sneaky. Very, very sneaky, sir. All right, very, very sneaky.
Two boots to move and three skill. Well, you know what? While I'm here, I'm going to use my vial to take back one of my hits. And with my two moves, I'm going to actually come here. I'm going to come down here to the market. And I'm going to spend 7.
Okay.
To get a crown for 10. And then with 3. Is there anything worth it?
Nothing with victory
Ooh,
points.
Right here. 5 coins.
Oh, okay.
And 3 clank. So that gives me 5 coins.
3 clank.
3 clank.
Okay.
Now, question.
Yes.
Because you can purchase things in the midst of all of what you're doing, right?
Yes.
So that gives me enough at the market to buy another thing.
Yes, but that's a device, so it's only one time.
Oh, thank you. That goes out.
Yep.
So I'm going to buy a key.
All right, here we go. Oh, it's a cave troll. Drawing out 5.
All right, let's do this.
I'm not saying anything.
Pull those blues.
Not saying anything.
Pull those blues.
Put them on screen so people could see. No!
4.
No!
Yeah! Boom, boom, boom!
Oh my goodness.
That was a left, right, left combo there for you, love.
They have cave trolls? I know, right? I know. What is happening here?
Okay. Spider tagged you with 3 of its legs.
3, 4, 5. That's all right. I have some heals. All right, so I'm going to do
You're sitting on so much good stuff.
Plus 1 clank. I have a minus 2 clank. Oh, I have a plus 1 clank for my Invoker of Ancients. And then I'm going to play my Elven Cloak, which gives me minus 2 clank, and I draw a card. And then I have another plus 1 clank and draw a card because of my lucky coin. And I could teleport to an adjacent room, but I have 2 boots right now. All right, so first I'm going here. Boom. And getting this.
Do you have a sword?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Chopping it down. Give me some money. And then
chopping it down.
My second move, I'm going to go across.
Okay. Do you
with
have
my second sword?
Nice.
So do that. Okay. And then I'm going to teleport to that crystal cave.
Okay.
And that'll give me that. Sweet. Do I have extra skills in here too? Try to remember all my stuff I have. All right, so I have 2, 4, 5. I have 7.
Did you use anything here? Or is this last turn?
No. 8. I have 8.
Oh, another visit to the web cache?
Another visit to the web cache, y'all. I'm going to do this here, get myself a tome and a heal.
Okay.
And I'm going to do these 2 other potion heals, so 2 more clank removed from my health.
Very nice.
And that is me.
Very nice. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Seems like whenever I play
draw
this
a card,
game,
draw 2 cards, draw a card.
I always go for
discard a card to draw 2 cards.
I always
need to shuffle my deck.
Yeah, I always seem to like grab stuff early and then try to get out, and then I never win. So I'm trying to like keep myself in a little bit more.
Huh. Makes sense.
Doesn't necessarily mean I'll win. It's just my new strategy I'm trying.
Well, if Legends is accurate.
Yeah. Can I have your water? If Legends is accurate, we shall see.
I believe in Legends, who in turn believes in me.
Mm.
It's a belief circle.
It's a mutual belief circle. All right, are you done shuffling?
Okay, so draw two cards.
What are those over there?
Oh, thank you.
Those are from your deck.
Yes, they go on them. Draw two cards without cheating. Okay, so that was that. Draw a card. Draw a card, but that has stuff on it. Discard a card to draw two cards. So if I discard something, I don't get to use it.
Right.
So what would I? I will ignore that one because I think I want all my stuff.
So then draw two more cards?
No, I'm not using it.
Okay.
So use that. I did that. If you have another companion, draw a card. If you have another companion, draw a card. Okay, finally done drawing cards. Minus two Clank. I don't have any. I have 1, 2, 3.
Three boots.
So there's two to grab this.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Found a chalice for 7.
Nice.
And then 3 will take me up here with one of my swords.
Okay.
Okay. So I still have 4 swords left.
Ooh, you want to do this one?
Oh,
you can only fight it in the depths.
Yeah, and I already moved, so that's fine. I will hit the goblin twice.
Okay.
So that's all my swords. That's all my movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, I get to visit the webcache.
Go into the webcache.
All right. Well, I am almost out. I'm not feeling too worried about dying, so I'm going to get myself a tome and a coin because that is 8 points.
All righty. All righty. I've got... plus one Clank.
Running out the castle here.
And I've got lots of skill, a teleport with my wand of recall, and 1 boot. So.
Do you have any swords?
I don't have any swords. But that's okay. I will move down to where that coin is.
Okay.
And then I will teleport into that cave. Oh, I can't because I can't cut it down. Shoot.
Does teleport let you go against arrows? Could you come back up here and get that?
I don't know. I don't think so. If it's directional.
Special room allows you to move to any room connected. You're not using. You can use one-way passages that you normally couldn't.
Oh, okay.
If you wanted to, you could come back over here.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you, Hornist. Okay, so I will do that.
Okay.
Get that. What do I get?
Oh.
Oh, it's Hornist dragon. Dragon.
Nice. That was worth 3 points.
Worth in 3 points. Oh, duh. I'm silly. Okay, wait. Dang it. Because I'm not going to do that because I have swords here. I forgot. With my potion.
Oh.
So I'm not doing that. I apologize. So put me into that crystal cave.
So you're going to teleport here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Use one of my swords for that, and then I'll use the other 3 here. So I will... Ooh, sweet.
Oh, too bad. That other one was points.
I know. It's okay. I will use the other 2 to do the goblin.
For a coin?
Yeah.
Okay. Or do you want to hold on to it? Because you can always punch that, and you still have to go through there.
No, no, it's okay.
Okay.
Thank you. All right, and then I've got 4, 6, 8, 9. I have 9. I'm just going to do this. getting some cash. Bam!
There's a tome left.
Oh, there is a tome left. Ooh.
And a coin.
And a coin. Tome! All right, that's me.
All right. Out. Let's get out.
You're getting out?
All right, stumble for a clank. Each other player gets a clank, so turn one in. Minus two
clank. You can also die if you don't have enough clank, too.
Right.
Just saying. That hasn't happened yet.
This turn, ignore monsters in tunnels, and you don't have to stop in crystal caves. So I have three movement, two fights.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to go 1-2, because that's boots. And then I have a key, so I can go straight up here.
Okay.
For three. And four. Oh, two fight allows me to punch the goblin once.
Running out of cloops did not eliminate you. That is true. You just don't place any.
Oh, good grief.
Oh, good grief. No more clank redeems. No, we still have, I think, did we do three already?
Yes.
We did three. Sorry, Book of Nerds. Sorry. We tried. All three have been redeemed. The agents of chaos have unleashed their chaos. All right. What are we doing, hun?
So I've done my running. I did my fight. So I have four. Is there anything I can get with four that will give me points? No.
Nope.
Okay. Nope.
All right. One, two.
Wait, I want to see if we can get one more draw.
What are you doing?
Yeah!
You're just purchasing that just because?
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh.
So we got a draw. Five. Putting three of yours in the bag.
Sorry, I'm dancing to the cantina.
Gotta see if we get just hit nine times. 11 times, because you have two.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
It's only five. It's only five.
Yeah, that's four.
What are you saying? Nine times.
I'm counting how many hits.
Oh. I'm like, there's not nine cubes, sir. Oh.
Okay. I tried. You don't have a key, right? You got to go around?
No, I don't. I can discard a card and choose one of the following. Ooh, that's awesome.
I got to see how many times.
So I'm going to discard this. I've got a bunch of swords, and I get two coins for my pickaxe, please.
Okay. Found a little nugget in the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Little oops, spider oops. Nugget.
It dropped.
Oh, I got it.
Okay.
Spider nugs. Spider nugs.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I have. I'm gonna go down and get that coin with one of my swords.
Okay.
And then I'm going to go. I don't have a teleport, so I'm gonna go up to that crystal cave, and that stops my movement.
Okay.
But I have four swords. Oh man.
And 7 years ago.
No, I don't want four swords. I'm gonna get.
Hey, with one you can move again. Oh no, you're stuck in the.
Yeah. Crystal. I'm gonna get actually two coins with this apothecary companion. And I only have two to spend, so I'm not gonna get anything.
Oh, come on.
No.
You
wanna
see if you can get hit enough times without escaping?
No.
All right. One, two, three, four, five.
I wanna get out so I can get my bonus points, yo.
Yes, I got my five coins. One time. I got it once.
Do you have movement? Oh, you have movement. Okay.
All right. So I got three movements. I'm definitely out. I've got one hit. So I'm going to hit this.
And that gives me moves another
movement. And I got two.
Skill. So you're just going to
move
out?
I'll take a swagger.
You're just going to move out?
Yeah, I'm out. So I get my 20 points for getting out.
Okay.
And then drag and draw. Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Drag and draw. The siren. Ooh, so we're drawing six now.
Uh-huh.
Nothing to put in there.
That's right, I got some heal.
You got some heal? You feel?
Give it.
You feel good?
Bring it on.
You feel okay?
Bring it on. Punch me.
There's two.
Spider. Not you, but. Two more?
Oh, look at that. It's a dead heat. 5 and 5. I guess technically those don't hit me because I'm out.
All right. One.
Once two, you get out of the.
Three.
The,
4, 5.
The dungeon and the castle.
It's pretty safe.
If any cubes of yours come out of the bag, they don't mean anything. You're out.
All right. So I
and
got.
And then on my turns now, we will be doing drag and draws. So Jess still gets to go. She has to try to get out. But on my turns, we do drag and draws, and there's a +1 cube, and each time that I draw, that +1 goes up. And then on the fourth one, it's game over. So if Jess is in doubt in the next, like, 5 turns, she died valiantly.
Uh-huh. So I get 2 clank. I get 2 coins.
Okay.
And I don't have to stop in Crystal Caverns. So I move 2. Can you move me to that?
Oh, you're so close.
Yeah. And then I have 2, 4 to spend. Is there anything that gives me anything? Oh, the siren does. Boom.
Ooh, bold move, Cotton.
See if it pays off for me. Actually, cause... I'm gonna use my 2 heals right now. And then.
Oh, anything else?
Nope. So what do we got? another dragon pull.
All right, let's see. Oh, you did it.
I would
so
do
this
it.
Is yours.
This would be
so
me.
We're drawing 5, 6.
All right.
One hit. 2 hits. Three hits.
All right.
All right, so my turn is I just advance on here, and now we're drawing 7.
Come on! Yeah! Oh. Yeah! All
right, you better get out. Do you have any run or any teleporting?
I don't know. Let's see. What do I get?
All right!
Oh. Yeah, I do!
We got close. I was worried that we weren't
I
even
did.
Gonna be close.
Get me out! Get me out of here! All right!
Wow, that got hairy.
That got hairy.
All right, well, do you have enough to spend? You can still get a turn. Is there anything to get your points?
No, I didn't. I drew my tome.
You get to draw another card?
Oh, draw a card.
What are you at? 3?
Draw a card.
4, 5.
I have an artifact, so 5. I have 5 to spend. Here.
That's 2 points.
Braces. All right, so we're going to count up all of our green victory points here.
Let's see. Could we have pulled 2 of Jess's cubes
out?
I just want to see if you even had enough.
Let me out! Just let me out!
Oh, you had plenty in there for us to draw, too.
Uh-huh. I had plenty, uh-huh.
All right, let's count them up.
Sheesh, man. All right, let's get all of this nonsense out of here.
Oh, good grief.
Look at all them secret tomes. Yes. Tome. I have a feeling.
Tome.
Yeah, I have a feeling you might take this.
I don't know. I don't have that many secret tomes. I did get a lot of little things over here, so we'll see.
Oh, I do have a lot of coins, too.
What do people think? Who's...
Who's going to be victorious here?
Okay, so there's my gray.
The chat wins.
The chat always wins.
Uh,
I would vote for chat. All right.
Okay. Oops.
Don't forget about your spider webs. Jess has a lot of coins.
Make it so.
Oh, make it so. You both escaped, but did you also get the Turing machine daily in 5 questions or less? Oh my gosh, you beat the machine, Hornist. Well done, my friend, well done. Okay, I have 119.
Oh, I have 127.
Wow. GG's.
Very close.
GG's. Hey, Tech. Welcome in. Welcome in, Tech.
Oh, man. Finding that chalice. Like,
yeah, really, that did it. That did
that
it.
Helped.
That did
good
it.
Good game. That was close.
Put your GG's.
The spider almost got you.
In the chat, everybody. GG's. It's TLN weekend, Tech. We just finished our game of Clank with the Golden Silk expansion. We played on the Silk side. Hope you have a fantastic Saturday. David won 127 to 119, friends.
Very close.
Very, very close. Very close game. 80,000 points spent. Where was the chaos? The chaos was, look at this. I almost died, Dutch. I almost died.
We almost got her at the end. Oof.
Almost died.
That's good suspense, right? You created suspense.
Suspense, suspense. All right, friends, I'm giving everybody one final moment to sign in to send me a whisper for Gloomhaven Digital Giveaway. I have 2 copies to give away. And there's only a handful of folks that have signed up to enter into the giveaway. It's a worldwide giveaway. It's free. And you have to whisper the word festival to me on Twitch in a DM, not just say the word festival.
Am I entered? I just whispered it.
Yes, yes, yes. There we go. All right. Last few minutes here. Last few minutes before we do the giveaway, before we send everybody off to Dutch Yoda. Extra Clank was not enough, Dutch. It was not.
Thank you for attempting it, though. I felt the love.
You felt it? Oh man, this one's so great. This one is so, so great.
Love Clank.
Love it, love it, love it.
The silk all is right. Nice, you know, having to have, it pushes you to have more swords.
Yes, which I didn't really have. I had a lot of movement, but then I couldn't really do stuff, so I was just kind of dancing around. Alrighty, friends. We've got our giveaway happening. Just a moment. Make sure you enter. All
Everybody get those last whispers in.
Last whispers in.
Whisper Festival, right?
Yes.
Festival.
Festival.
Cephalofair?
Cephalofair.
Is giving away 2 digital copies for every stream.
Yes.
Which is amazing, folks.
Yes. Stumble, Burble, Explore, Merce, Explore.
All right.
Burble, Explore, Burgle, Explore, Sidestep, and Burgle. Okay. We're going to have to...
All right.
Oh, there we go. All right. These are our base over there.
Mm-hmm.
Okie doke, friends. Here we go. And like I said, friends, if you don't win on this channel, it's okay. Try again on any of the other channels this weekend, because each channel will be giving away 2. And because Dutch Yoda is doing double duty, pulling 2 streams this weekend, he has 4 copies to give away. So if you want to increase your chances, hang out here, friends, because we're going to raid over to him in just a moment to increase your chances to win there. And it's a worldwide giveaway because it's just a digital code. Enter it in wherever you got. It's good for a digital Clank or digital Gloomhaven.
Gloomhaven.
And thanks to Cephalofair for that. DDD, Dutch Double Duty. That is correct. That is correct. All right. So I'm going to do, I've got 12 names here. Okay. I'm going to call it. No more entries. No more entries, friends. I'm going to roll this lovely D12. I'm going to do it twice. Let's see. Can we zoom in a little bit there, my sweetheart? There we go. There we go. All right. Double Dutch stream. Yeah. The Double Dutch Bus. You remember that song? The Double Dutch Bus.
No.
Oh.
I have never heard that in my life.
All right, friends. Number one, first.
What's a Dutch bus?
I don't know. Ask Dutch. David forgot the 80s. I don't know. Okay, here's the calling. First winner of the giveaway. I'm rolling it. I have everybody's name written down. Is number 8. Number 8 is Razorwind.
Razorwind,
congratulations. Congratulations to Razorwind.
Very nice.
Do you remember Alf?
Loved
the
Alf.
Double Dutch bus. The Double Dutch bus.
All right. I remember wanting my dad to race home from Cub Scout meetings so that we could go watch Alf.
Really?
Yes. Because I was in the age of Cub Scouts.
Nice.
Which, if you're outside of the United States, I don't know if they have Cub Scouts, but they're like the younger version of Boy Scouts.
Yeah. All right. Second one. Here we go. Rolling it up. It's number 12.
Oh, 12.
It's the President Thal.
Congratulations. You are president of a copy of Gloomhaven Digital.
Awesome. So snuck in just at the right time. So congratulations to the both of you. I will send you the DM with your digital copies.
Or is it the President Hal?
Ooh, is it the President Hal or is it President Thal? Ooh. Yes, congrats in the chat. Congrats. President Hal. President Hal. Very nice. Very, very nice. So yes, congratulations to y'all. For winning, I will send you a DM here on Twitch with your digital code.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
You just won digital copies of Gloomhaven. That's amazing.
That's so cool.
Is it a special named Gloomhaven? Is that what you're saying? The festival, whatever?
No, the grand festival is what they're calling this new campaign that includes Gloomhaven 2nd Edition, the Gloomhaven RPG, all that kind of stuff.
You are just part of the grand festival.
Correct. That's why I added festival as the key word.
Gotcha.
There. The codes are redeemable on Steam. That is correct. And Book of Nerds says President Alf. There we go. There we go.
Hide your cats.
Hide your cats. All right, friends, we are going to be heading over to Dutch Yoda in just a moment, but this has been fantastic. If you are curious to find out all about TLN and what we do and the current schedule of who's going to be streaming, check out the website, tabletoplivenetwork.com. There is also going to be some more fun things happening all the way till 10 p.m. Pacific tonight. And then tomorrow, starting at 9:30 a.m. Pacific on the TLN Twitch channel, we will be celebrating the second day of the marathon with a pre-show. And if you are curious about what's happening with the Gloomhaven Grand Festival, there is going to be a stream of the Gloomhaven on this today at 4 p.m. with Silver Metal Tavern. And then tomorrow at 4 p.m. with the Brothers Murph, I believe I got that right. I don't think it's the other way around. Yes, Silver Metal Tavern is going to be playing Gloomhaven 2nd Edition, 4 p.m. Pacific. And then on Sunday is going to be the Brothers Murph playing it on Sunday at 4 p.m. Pacific there. Yes, thank you, Book of Nerds. Thank you.
What's Dutch doing?
Dutch is going to, oh gosh, I'm checking, Dutch, don't tell me, Dutch. Dutch is doing double duty, y'all. Double duty. He's going to be playing Robinson Crusoe Adventures on the Cursed Island.
Nice.
And then he will be back for a double duty at 8 p.m. Pacific playing Mansions of Madness 2nd Edition. So, get on the double Dutch bus. There we go.
Yeah, I've played Robinson Crusoe once. Died badly. Like,
yeah. These adventure games tend to be there. So you're like, did I die? Is that what happened in this game?
That's a cool adventure, right? Like, if you don't know if you're going to make it or not.
Yeah. If you don't know if you're going to survive, that's the way to do it. So, friends, this has been fantastic. Thank you once again to my wonderful partner, David, for always playing games with me, for always having a good time engaging the chat. Thank you to everybody on the chat. Thank you to those that came over on the raid with Legends DM. I appreciate you all. And also the raid from this morning's pre-show with the Brothers Murph and Ruel. Yeah, just like Clank, you might not make it. That is very, very true. So yes, thank you all.
Don't make noise.
If you want to know more about me and what I do here, I stream on Twitch on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. You can see my schedule on social media at Jess_CCG for all the info there. And this has been fantastic. Thank you all. Congratulations again to Razorwind and to President Howe for the winners of Gloomhaven Digital. And yeah.
And don't forget to vote Howe for president.
Vote Howe for president. Let's there we go.
Keep them going.
Thanks.
Don't blame me. I voted for Howe.
Oh, gosh. Bring in the jokes, everyone. Bring in the jokes. That's what David here for. So yeah, stay tuned for the raid, friends. If you are a subscriber to the channel, be sure to put in the raid emotes here from the wonderful Quaid Rain here. If not, then feel free to do any kind of fun emotes. Yes, also bring the TLN hype emotes if you've got those. Yeah, President Hal says, I'll take it, but not the blame. Perfect.
You got it.
There we go. All right, friends. So stay tuned for the raid. Choo-choo. Enjoy the rest of TLN. Enjoy your weekend. Be kind to one another. Enjoy your board games. And we'll catch y'all on the next stream. Bye, everyone.
Bye, folks.